lights are out on the DeSoto Speedway Auto Way Ford 2000 Mustang Pace Car as we get ready to start our final feature event of the evening. Driver's door and part of the fender on the front side. ferocious wreck. Jeff Firestein also involved in that. Jeff gets his car, truck, running again and moving out of the way. Johnny Miller, the number six. Tough break for him. Running fifth, charging Charlie Wirth in the 03 and the 54 of Doug Kenny. Rounds out the top six. In control. Something happened to that machine. And it looks like the number eight of Todd Bontrager is heading into the pits. Bontrager, the number eight, heading into the pits. Steve Anderson in the 48. Leader of the pack out of the Grenowitz Racing Stable. Anderson, stereo, and the last lap. Oh, what a crusher. Steve Anderson could see that. He could see the checkered flag. It was in sight. Steve Anderson in the 48 can see the checkered flag. It's in sight, and they pull it back out when Bobby Deal goes around up in the top of turn number two. He would have been right in the way as these guys crossed the finish line and still going full speed. Not a safe thing. Had to throw the yellow. Unfortunate incident. Those of you who are starting to leave, I want to thank you once again for coming out to DeSoto Speedway. We've enjoyed having you here. Hope you enjoyed the races. Remember, chop. Now, it's going to get ugly, I promise. I mean, I'm not hoping for it, but it's going to get ugly. Keep your eye on it, especially up front. Steve Anderson, Robert Baterio.
Are you going now?